I vote Democratic almost exclusively.
I voted for George Bush.
Things are never as black and white as we like to believe that they are.
I don't know that we're as much ideologically separated. There clearly is a divide.
Maybe the divisions are around race. Maybe the divisions are around economics and class.
People are just constantly being bombarded with things that, you know, 15, 20 years ago, no one even worried about. And you had less access to other people's lives.
Let the other person believe what they believe without feeling like, you know, every time someone offers a different opinion than you have, your job is to force them back into believing exactly what you believe.
You can't tell like it is if you can't tell like it is without asking.
Live and let live is getting harder to do.
I want you to do your best to let me hold the beliefs that I hold.
You can't tell.